cameo in the film, not even not place Peter Parker, of course, but just a little cameo. And then they said, no, sorry. And then they stepped on him and squashed him like a little bug.
That used to be like a thing, like in the early 2000s, there were so many different like fan films and stuff. And people were constantly like, when the real movies started to get made, people were like, they're going to give a cameo or a nod or anything. And never, not like not once did they ever do it.
I think they actually took a dump on Dan Poole.
Yeah, I remember that. It made Variety.
Yeah.
It was incredible. They were like, Dan Poole brought to Hollywood. They told him, we're going to give you a cameo. And he was like, oh, cool. And they went, no, no, it's a cameo bag.
Let's continue reading the back of the box now.